Here comes the two-time Hall of Famer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T.
Booker T, he says to gain respect, you gotta earn respect.
Booker T has lived by that motto, which is why he is a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and one of the most decorated athletes the industry has ever known.
Looking to make a statement tonight.
I'm gonna take a page out of Booker T's book and say,
off with the WWE Hall of Famer, multi-time world champ, and my occasional broadcast partner, Booker T.
Booker T is truly a renaissance man in the wrestling business, as proven by all of his accomplishments in the ring. He's ambitious, explosive, and I gotta say, no shortage of style either. You're gonna say
referee in position.
Trying to get this over with pronto. Punishing stretch.
That was not just painful on the
he's got the shoulders down. Not quite there yet.
He's really trying to rush this match.
What impact off that knee lift.
Poison Rana. Just whiplash impact right to the head on that one.
He switches it back around. Booker T has been around the block more than a few times in this business. How do you strategize for such a battle-tested veteran?
Cole, the obvious answer is go to the tape. Between W...
No way! Somersault plancha to the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
He's lost some of his wind now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
That was the most dangerous position for any competitor to ever be in. You gotta hope there was no irreparable damage done.
Backdrop suplex. Beautiful suplex. Yeah. Book retaliates.
Oh, look at this.
Breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Dropping the knee.
And he tosses it back in now.
Crippling hold, weakening the back here.
Give up. Agonizing position, looking to pry the grip apart. And they do!
Slip blade!
Just muscling up their opponent! What a gut-wrench powerbomb. That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career.
Ooh, can he do it here? Before the count of two.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, dragon suplex.
Able to open.
Inside. Cradle applied, shoulders down.
Pinfall win.
Here is your winner, Booker T.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
The following is a six-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Well, there are quick learners, and then there's Logan Paul.
You can count his matches on one hand, but he's already a main eventer and in the championship picture. All right, guys, I cannot wait for this match. Or for that matter, Logan's next podcast.
You're really trying to get a guest spot, aren't you, Corey?
So?
Corey's got his own podcast, you idiot.
And his opponents, first, from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 175 pounds, Darrell Allen.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Get up!
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Weighing in at 205 pounds, the Superstar.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this Superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
We are in for a treat tonight.
The cocky young cruiserweight.
Former ECW star who has had unmatched success in WCW.
And from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, Eddie Gold. And from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 173 pounds, the Spider-Man Miles Morales.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar is just an idiot. Got it.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
So this is an over-the-top battle royal, and the rules are simple. You start with superstars in the ring. Next one over the ropes to get eliminated. Last one standing wins.
One competitor forcing everyone else out.
Sort of like what happens when Saxton walks into a room.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Yeah, head over heels.
Here comes the setup.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Alliances in this situation don't last long. Let's see how quickly this devolves.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Future shot! And set right into the corner.
Eddie gets countered.
Brain buster!
A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person. Changes the whole complexion of the match.
Ooh-hoo. Successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
He's absorbed some damage already. Knew what was coming there.
Kick to the gut.
Darby Lunder. Future shot.
Big time power.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Running bulldog.
Really just laying it in.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, my God.
And suplex. And there was some force on that move. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Big impact to the back of the neck. Some might call that showing off, but what a display.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
Abilities.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
We could have an elimination here.
Setting up an elimination here.
Float over.
To the face.
Hitting the tables there. Oh, the and that was a well-executed attack. What a devastating poison rana. That might have changed the landscape of this match.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Logan Paul, I can't believe he's going to attempt this. There's one. Paul spins the hips. Paying homage, of course, to Eddie Guerrero. Delivers a second.
A competitor has been eliminated.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, God. No. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Logan Paul delivers a spine crushing finale. Logan Paul might just have it.
And Paul caught by surprise.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Oh, right to the kidneys. Stomach creates the separation.
Lands the haymaker.
Brain buster. Force
going directly to the dome. That'll leave you seeing double for weeks.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Oh, he knew what was coming. He steers clear of contact.
Stamina is the name of the game in a battle royal. You gotta be able to endure.
A possible elimination in progress.
Textbook scoop slam.
Double stop.
Oh, what a kick.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Nicely done.
Jaw getting rattled.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Drag it right to the spine.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Kick lands.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Into the corner now. In control here with a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook. Getting air with that forearm.
Mistake made by Logan Paul. He takes control. Punch lands. And he goes into the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated. Oh.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
See by any means.
Great reversal.
Scoop slam. Logan Paul delivers a crushing finale.
Will that do it for Logan Paul? Will that do it?
Using his elbow as a weapon. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Solid punch.
Drop kick.
Great athletic. Grabs a hold of Paul.
Oh my goodness. Will Paul recover?
He's been placed in the corner now. Battling to stay alive now.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Logan Paul has been eliminated.
That's not it. I don't know what is. Getting ready to send one over. And the look.
They got it.
Here is your winner, the Spider Man, Miles Morales.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.
Oh, gentlemen, my goosebumps are rising.
For this one-of-a-kind competitor, the often imitated, never duplicated, Kofi Kingston.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, the Kofi Kingston.
A man some would credit with the creation of the power of positivity.
Yeah, Kofi Kingston has such a special bond with the WWE Universe. Basically, when Kofi wins, they win.
And you can never, ever count Kofi Kingston out.
And his opponent, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 600 pounds, S-News.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out.
Non-title match underway, and you can see it in his eyes. The challenger truly believes that this is his time to shine.
Well, he better prove it tonight, because if he loses, he's going to have to get to the back of the line.
How optimistic of you, Corey.
As for Kofi Kingston, I've said it before, as talented as he is, as much veteran experience as he has, none of that matters if he can't focus. I don't know about you, but I actually think bootios and pancakes serve as a distraction.
Oh, that's because you don't understand the power of positivity, Corey. What you call a distraction? That's all just fuel for Kofi.
He's ejected from the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Great reaction from Kofi.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. And he gets sent back into the ring. He could pin his... champion.
No doubt about that, and unfortunately for their potential challenger, their dreams just went up in smoke.
Oh, wait a minute. What'd you say about potential challenger? Look who's here. Standing face to face with the champion.
And the champion reminding this superstar where the power lies.
The following contest
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
Such a WWE and Hollywood success, but the thing about Miz is he always wants more.
Yeah, and the Miz will stoop to any level to get more.
It works, doesn't it?
Miz can do it all. Movies, reality TV, even game shows.
Yeah, the only thing he can't do is actually shut up.
Maybe you should teach him how, Saxton. Why would you silence an A-lister?
Byron's never been on any list.
Introducing the champ.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Down he goes.
What a neck breaker. Plants him. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. And did you hear the impact of that?
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
From way up top and down. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Surfboard leg breaker. We've come to expect outright cowardice from The Miz in his matches. Do you think we'll see him running around the ring with his tail between his legs tonight?
Honestly, Cole, I am astonished that you'd describe Miz's incredible ring awareness like that. Miz is a master of knowing when it's time to fight and when it's time to make a tactical retreat. And yes, I fully expect to see him use those skills tonight. The old adage fits the A-lister to a T. Fight smarter, not harder.
Counters with an attack.
Into an exploder.
The champion into the cover.
One, two,
three. No, oh, that was so close.
Only had a little room to get the shoulder up and somehow did.
And finds a counter.
Caught square by the haymaker.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Into a neck breaker. Great wherewithal on the counter.
the chest.
Punishing stretch.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Nasty right hand, Enziguri to the floor.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
The challenger is not in a great place.
When the Miz's attacks are that lined up, he can stop you dead. Tracks.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
With a lariat.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Oh, Miz turns the tables.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Going downstairs.
Your heels, Byron, or just go home.
Yes, commercial. Right place, right time. Championship. Got it. No, just a two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Kick.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep. Either one can do it.
Some room to regroup fast.
Ooh,
kick.
Rotating forearm strikes. Vicious, aggressive.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Was ready for that. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. Hanging back with their own counter.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Up to the top rope now.
Perched up top.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge. Stomping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these
Miz has a hook for the score.
the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
To the skies!
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Two! He did it! The Miz holds on to the title!
Here is your winner, and still television champion, The Miz!
A taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.